Morning, everybody. Cheers. All right, so welcome to the channel. Got a cool routine today. It's a plyometric routine with no legs because my legs are shot from doing that bloody challenge of strong and conditioned yesterday. We're going to be doing the side-to-side burpee, as seen by James Bruce and Joe Holtai's recent video, which is pretty good for an old man. and then we're going to be following that with 4-6 counts. So what we're going to do is we're going to do side-to-side, 1, and then back, 2, and then 4-6 counts, and then we're going to continue doing that for a little while. We're going to get a good work in. I'm not setting any specific amount. We're just going to go for the work and see what we can get up to. I'm going to be counting it out, but we'll see if we can get to, I reckon a good 40 sets would be awesome of that. We'll see if we can maybe get to 50. I've got a video uploading right now that's talking a little bit about changing my routine, taking some inspiration from Joe, and pushing on and doing 300 burpees minimum a day, even at the weekends. The video explains I may not be able to record every single video, every single one of those, so you'll have to take my word that I am keeping up with that. I will be honest about it. I think after all the videos I've done, I hope you guys can trust me on that one. So it's for my own development, nothing else. I only post it on YouTube for accountability. So if I'm not telling the truth about something that I do, I'm only hurting myself, which is just, there's just no point in that. We do brutal routines every single day. Telling pork pies about how many counts you're doing or whatever, it doesn't do anyone any good, and they're not interested in that. So we've got a nice cup of tea. It's frigid, absolutely frigid out here today. So let's give this a shot. I've never actually done the side-to-side burpee before, and also, I do want to give a huge shout-out to Tone Earth. The guys just put out an incredible video. 500 Navy SEALs and 1,500 squats in under 2 hours. It's just an unbelievable achievement, so congratulations, buddy. You really are. You're a true inspiration to us all. You are... You show us what we're capable of and what is, you know, what can happen if we put in hard work. You and James Bruce really are the pinnacle of what's achievable. So thank you, my friend. I've got tears running down my face already. It's so cold. All right, let's do it. Okay. Okay, that's one. Let's see if we can do it slightly less clumsily. One, two, three, four, five. One. One, two, three, four, five, two. One, two, three, four, five, three. One, two, three, four, five, four. Okay, that's two. One, two, three, four, five. One. One, two, three, four, five. Two. One, two, three, four, five. Three. One, two, three, four, five. Four. Okay. Let's go ahead and set down. Two, three, four, five, one. One, two, three, four, five,
two. One, two, three, four, five, three. One, two, three, four, five, four. I feel like I'm doing the side-to-side burpee really clumsy. So I might change this up just a little bit. Do the side-to-side burpee. Do my four counts and then side-to-side burpee back. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. One. One, two, three, four, five. Two. One, two, three, four, five. Three. One, two, three, four, five. Four. Okay, five sets now. I feel like that has slightly better flow. Six. Gotta try and keep warm. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. One. One, two, three, four, five. Two. One, two, three, four, five. Three. One, two, three, four, five. Four. Okay, seven down. One, two, three, four, five. One. One, two, three, four, five. Two. One, two, three, four, five. Three. One, two, three, four, five. Four. Eight down. It's pretty sloppy. Sorry. May have to run in and get some gloves. Okay. So I'm much better at doing it going this way than I am going that way. So that tells me I've got to strengthen a certain side. One, two, three, four, five. One. One, two, four, five. Two. One, two, three, four, 4, 5, 3, 1, 2, 4, 5, 4. Three, one, two, four, five. 20. Halfway. Okay, halfway, come on. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, four, five, two. One, two, four, five, three. One, two, four, five, four. 21. Alright, 15 to go, come on. 25. This plyometric stuff is tough, but it's a lot of fun, and I've been seeing a lot of good results, but you just gotta take it a little slow when you're doing it for the first time, because if you mess up, you can hurt yourself. Four. 26. Seven. One, two, five, one, one, two, four, five, two, one, two, four, five. 3, 1, 2, 5, 4. One, two, three, four, five. One, one, two, five, two, one, two, five, three, one, two, three, four, five, four. That's 30. Okay, time to go until we hit our target. Thank you. two, five, one, two, four, five, two, one, two, four, five, three, one, two, four, five. Ah, 34, six to go, come on. Ah. Definitely didn't need to count that. One, two, three, four, five. One, one, two, three, four, five, two. One, two, five, three. One, two, four, five, four. Six. Seven. Almost there, guys. Sam, focus. You lose focus like that, you're gonna hurt yourself. Come on. Ridiculous. One, two, five, one, one, two, five, 2, 1, 2, 4, 5, 3, 1, 2, 4, 5, 4. Nine, one more.
Okay, that's 40, guys. So that equation equals to, 166 counts and 80 side-to-side burpees. But I've got a little bit left in the tank, so we're gonna keep going. Let's see if we can get to 45.
Gotta keep focused, though. You lose focus, you hurt yourself doing this. Focus, you hurt yourself. One, two, four, five, three, one, two, four, five, four. Sudden snow a little bit. Very small. Two to go, and then we'll call it a day. One, two, five, one, one, two, five, two, one, two, five, three, one, two, five, four. That's 44, one to go, guys. Let's focus. That was rubbish. Can't count that. Rubbish. Better. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 1, 2, 5, 4. Alright, that's it. That's it, guys. Starting to snow a little bit here. God, these plyometric routines, guys, I love them. They're so hard, but they're so good. Really mixes things up a little bit for you. Alright, well, listen, as always, if you enjoy my content, please like and please subscribe. The support is fantastic. I appreciate you all. Thank you.